What's up, Selenators? Hollywood Backstage brings you an exclusive video of your very own Selena Gomez crying on stage while singing her song Love Will Remember, which is reported to be about her relationship with her ex Justin Bieber. Check it out!
That after everything that I go through on a daily basis, you guys never fail to make me smile. So thank you so much. Now the next song that I'm going to sing for you guys is a cover. And I would listen to this song when I just didn't feel like I was doing the right thing or going down the right path. Because I have a dream and I continue to live that dream every single day, and I work very hard and you guys support me through all of this. But just like everybody else in this room, I have days where it just sucks and you just don't know. You just don't know if this is what you're supposed to be doing. And I just wanted to get back to when I was a kid. I was also cynical and I could sleep peacefully, and I knew that this is what I wanted to do for the rest of my life. This song haunts me, and the song is called Dream.
Thumbs up for Selena Gomez, and what do you think of this? Leave your thoughts in the comments section below. Subscribe to Hollywood Backstage.